You will fangirl with the bathroom scene. Yes, I am opening the video with this statement. Hi guys, how are you doing? This is the last video of ship month. I hope you enjoy it. It takes place before Bakugou and Deku become an actual couple, so keep that in mind as you watch the video. The idea for this one was suggested by Ezra Fatima via Instagram. Remember to join the Discord server and follow me on Instagram. Comment, like, subscribe and most importantly enjoy. On with the video. The following events take place in real time. Think about it like a scene in a play. It's late at night in the common room of the dorms. First year in UA. Deku and the Baku squad are playing a game of trivia. Hero trivia to be precise. Dot dot dot. Deku, you're wrong. Really surprised face. Dot dot dot. What? That can't be. This is hero trivia. I cannot be wrong kind of face. I'm checking on the internet. Mina got it right and you got it wrong face. That is still in disbelief because he never thought the day would come in which Deku would be wrong in hero trivia and much less that Mina would win against him. But, nobody can win against me on fashion. And that was a hero fashion question. I'm in my element kind of face. Now, if I remember correctly, there were some rules to this hero trivia night face that is very pleased with this outcome and will by no means waste this opportunity. Dot dot dot. Oh no. Oh yes. When the game began, you were so confident in your hero knowledge you said, if I get even one question wrong, I'll do whatever you want me to for a day. Like a dare. Very evil face. Face that is suddenly very scared but must not show it. Guys, let's not be too hasty about this. That was the deal. Deku super evil face. Dot dot dot. Karishima, you are the most righteous one. Please help me out here kind of face. A deal is a deal. It would be unmanly not to uphold your end of it. Manly rules dictate you go through with it kind of. Can't help you shrug. I'm all alone and can't get out of this kind of face for which reality is sinking in. What do you want me to do? Group meeting. The Baku squad huddles together and starts whispering amongst each other while Deku stands nervously at the side. In between whispers, they take glances at Deku, which make him very nervous about what this day will be. Okay, we are done. Super excited face. We've settled on something face that is very happy with the outcome of the discussion. It shouldn't be too hard for you face that is really looking forward to this. Very very nervous and scared smiling face that doubts anything good will come out of any of this. Mina, will you do the honors? Drumroll please. Drumroll. You must. Call Bakugou. Bakugou for a day. Dot dot dot. What? Tomorrow you can't call Bakugou Kacchan. You can only call him Bakugou. Dot dot dot. Guys, I don't mean to dig my own grave. But isn't that too light of a dare? I was mentally prepared for much more serious and threatening kind of dares kind of awkward face. No, it's perfect. Star-eyed faces that are considering things Deku hasn't even thought about yet and are really looking forward to how this will go down. I mean, Kacchan is always telling me not to call him that, so if he even notices I don't think he'll mind. Just do as we say face that knows more than Deku does about this whole situation. Okay, I still think this is easy but as you guys wish kind of face. Oh, and there are two rules. What are they? First, you can't tell Bakugou that it's a dare slash punishment for losing at trivia. You have to pretend that you decided to call him Bakugou for some other reason. Okay, what's the second rule? Thoughtful face. If your like isn't danger, you can break the first rule. That's the second rule. Dot dot dot. Why would my life be in danger? Suddenly terrified face, because I didn't think there was any danger in this dare you came up with. It's just in case smile that tries to but can't be very reassuring. In case of what? Shh. Don't worry, you most likely won't be in a dangerous situation. Reassuring smiling faces. The dare actually starts right now. So by this time tomorrow you can call him Kacchan again. Okay. Good luck. Manly images for strength. The following morning, Deku is eating a bowl of cereal when Bakugou comes back from training to grab a snack. They are all alone in the kitchen. Bakugou gets a jug of orange juice and opens it to drink. Yes, he drinks straight from the jug, but it's his personal jug so no one else touches it. Isn't it too late for you to just now be eating breakfast, dumbash? Bakugou takes a really big sip of orange juice. Well, good morning to you too, Bakugou. Bakugou spits all of the orange juice as he chokes. Cough cough cough. Bakugou, are you okay? Very worried face. Deku goes over to Bakugou to pat his back. What the beat? Cough cough. Did you just call me? What? What did you just call me? Bakugou. That's your last name, why are you actually questioning this? I thought you wouldn't even notice, kind of face. Why the hell are you calling me that? Luckily, Deku had already thought of an excuse in case Kacchan asked about this. Well, you always tell me not to call you by your childhood nickname. So I decided to listen to you and do what you wanted. Smile, that is very proud of the excuse it came up with. After all, you've been telling me not to call you that for years. I guess it's about time for me to respect your wishes. Face, that is really happy with the answer cause he knows it's irrefutable. Silence in which Bakugou is looking for something to retort but finds nothing. There shouldn't be anything wrong with me calling you Bakugou, right? ... No. Great happy face cause he got through the first part of the dare without any problem. I'll call you Bakugou from now on since you've always told me not to call you by your nickname. Silence that Bakugou wants to break by saying something that will make Deku change his mind, but he is too tsundere to actually speak his mind, so it's just silence. Okay. Grinning face that is proud of himself. Extremely angry face. Why do you look so angry? Awkward face cause Bakugou is looking murderous and Deku doesn't really know why. Beep you. Bakugou storms out of the room. ... Okay. Don't really know what happened there, but it's not the first time Kacchan has stormed out of the room like that, so I'm used to a kind of smiling face. Bakugou and Deku don't meet again until later in the afternoon. Bakugou, Todoroki, Denki, Jiro, Siro, Mina and Kirishima are playing a racing video game in the common room. Heartache that icy hot. You know, this is the first time I've ever played this game. Bakugou, your merciless laughing face cause you are playing as if you were playing against a pro and Todoroki is still trying to figure out how the brakes work with the joystick. I'm better. Besides, the other two have played this game before and I'm still more than 10 seconds ahead of both of them. The other two have names, why can't you say them, kind of face? And feelings, you treat us as if you didn't know us, kind of crying faces. Deku walks into the room. What are you guys doing? Playing a video game, happy face, not because of the game but because Deku has appeared in this, should get really good now. Oh, it's that popular racing game. Deku takes a look at the scores and times. Wow, you're good at this, Bakugou. Bakugou is startled by hearing Deku call his name like that. So he does a very wrong turn with the controller and his car ends up crashing against one of the sides of the circuit. We passed him. We're gonna be first. I'm not going to be last, pleased, kind of peace sign. Silence echoes in the room as Denki wins the race with Siro in second and Todoroki in third place. ... Deku. This isn't my fault, Bakugou screams Deku as he sprints away from the room to go somewhere safe. Wow, Bakugou, what happened? You were racing so well, super teasing smile while she's looking at her nails as she paints them as if she were disinterested. Yeah, you were gloating a lot too, same teasing smile, same action. Shut up. It's as if you suddenly got startled by something, smiling face that cannot stop with the teasing. Yeah, what could it have been? Face that is pretending to be clueless but knows exactly what just happened. Extremely angry face that can't say anything because he'd reveal that he does mind about how Deku calls him. It is but a mystery, very teasing smile. A very big mystery, super teasing smiles everywhere. ... I don't like any of you. Bakugou gets up and leaves. ... Best dare ever, super duper smiling faces galore, Kasu. I am really enjoying Bakubro's reactions. I can't believe you guys made Deku do that, super laughing faces. The effect is better than anticipated, perfect kind of emoji. I give it a month before they get together. I give it 2 weeks thumbs up, that is confident that this dare will finally make them face their very obvious feelings for each other. ... What are you all talking about? Face that is very clueless because after all it is Todoroki and he couldn't read any sign. Don't worry about it, Todoroki. You'll find out really soon, super grinning face that is looking forward to the ship. It's nighttime now and Bakugou has actually been avoiding Deku until then. However, when he goes to the bathroom to brush his teeth, he finds Deku there about to brush his. Oh, hey Bakugou. Instantly angry faces galore. Why are you looking at me like that? Do you want to use this sink? Confused face that doesn't understand why Kacchan seems so angry when he only said hi. No reply. Bakugou? Bakugou starts menacingly walking towards Deku. Instinctively, Deku walks back, until his back is against the wall and Bakugou is in front of him. Bakugou? face that is looking straight at Bakugo's eyes that are very intensely looking into his from above. Bakugo puts a hand against the wall next to Deku's head and inches closer to him. "You're really close right now," suddenly blushing face, which his heart is beating super fast even though it is not sure as to why. "Why the beep are you calling me that?" "I, what? Why are you calling me Bakugo?" Guys, their faces are inches away from each other, fangirling Chinami faces. "You, that's your last name." "I, Deku clearly cannot think straight. Why did you decide to stop calling me Kacchan today? You said I've been telling you that for years. Why did you decide to actually do it today?" I super blushing face that doesn't know why, but it cannot think of anything but Kacchan's fierce eyes. "Huh? This, does it bother you for me to call you Bakugo?" "Yes, how else should I call you then?" "Katsuki?" Bakugo has a startled expression once more, but because he is honestly surprised. Calling someone by their first name in Japan is a really big deal. Faces that have suddenly snapped out of Bakugo's enchanting trance because they realized what they just said. "I'm sorry Bakugo, I just blurted your name out. I didn't think. Stop calling me Bakugo, damn it. Do you want to fight, you little?" "It was a dare." "What?" Deku had finally understood why the second rule was to break the first rule if your life was in danger. He had sensed life-threatening danger coming from Bakugo. "It was a day yesterday. I lost a game and I had to call you Bakugo for a day. Sorry, I just called you by your first name by mistake." Kind of faces. ... "So you didn't want to call me Bakugo? I mean, it's weird. I've called you by your nickname since we were kids. ... Who was it? Huh, who gave you that dare?" Face that is sensing that whoever person's name he says next will be in some real danger. The wind. "Don't mess with me, Deku." "Fine, it was Mina Denki Siro and Kirishima. Sorry guys, I can't protect you against this kind of crying faces. Those idiots." Finally, Bakugo steps away from Deku. "Are you angry, Bakugo?" Beeping, "Stop calling me that. I still have to call you that for the next 2 minutes, then the 24 hours are over. It's so close to the end of the day." Kind of faces. "And what do you plan on calling me after that?" I don't know." Deku thinks for a minute. If Bakugo is not an option and Katsuki is definitely not an option, maybe, classmate? Faces you should bolt away from. "Oh my gosh, Kacchan, don't look at me like that. I fear for my existence if you have that expression on your face." Very stress crying faces. ... "You called me Kacchan." Faces that are just now noticing he did. "I still had to call you Bakugo for 30 seconds. I have broken the rules of the dare. Oh no, kind of faces, cause I might have to do something else now that I failed this one. Just call me that." "What? I said just call me that. You mean ... Are you actually telling me I can't call you Kacchan?" Super surprised faces that cannot believe this might actually be a possibility. "I'm telling you it's the least worse option, okay? So I can actually call you Kacchan from now on and you won't complain?" Super happy faces that are not sure why they are so happy about this, but they definitely are. Whatever. Yay, super duper joyous faces galore. Smirking sweet smirk because Deku actually is really happy about this. "Why are you smirking?" "I'm not face." Switch back to angry face. "Okay, I could gave sworn I saw you smirk, but I better keep quiet or else he might tell me I can't call him Kacchan again." Kind of face. "Well, I should tell the guys I failed to do the dare." Awkward smile, cause I really don't want to do another dare, but I can't lie to thee either. "Don't. What? Don't tell anyone anything about this stupid dare. But I'll let you call me Kacchan forever if you don't. ... Forever? Super surprised by the offer but also super interested faces. "Yeah, wait, but what do you win from this? Why would you want me not to say anything and let me call you Kacchan when you don't even like it?" Kind of thoughtful face. "Do you want me to take the offer off the table?" "No sir, you've got a deal." Extends hand for Kacchan to shake, but Kacchan is not doing so. "You have to shake it." Face that looks annoyed but actually isn't as he shakes Deku's hand. Faces that are suddenly very happy about being able to touch Kacchan's hand without him yelling or exploding. ... Are you gonna let go of my hand anytime soon, nerd? Oh yes, sorry. Awkward face that doesn't know why he hadn't let go already. They proceeded to brush their teeth together in silence. The next day, the Baku squad asked what had happened with the rest of the dare. Deku didn't say a word. He didn't know why, but he was extremely happy that he got to hold Bakugo's hand and that he was now allowed to call him Kacchan forever. He learned why some weeks later. and about 1 month after the Kacchan Bakugou incident, they got together. 1.20, the end. I hope you loved this video, I sure did. That's it for Ship Month, guys. I hope you enjoyed it and that at least one of your ships was covered. See you in the next one.